Cakeshop in Lakewood specializes in custom confections. But for the last decade, baker Jack Phillips has spent as much time in court as the kitchen.
That's in large part just to defend not only my rights, but the rights of every American.
The first lawsuit after he refused to make a wedding cake for a same-sex couple because of his religious beliefs made it all the way to the Supreme Court. They ruled in the bakery's favor.
At Masterpiece, we serve everybody who comes in our shop, but as we tried to point out, we can't create every message that people ask us to create.
But that argument didn't hold up, and a different lawsuit decided in Colorado last year. The court sided with this woman, who sued, saying the baker refused to make her a pink and blue birthday cake that she said would represent her transition from male to female.
A pink cake with blue frosting is something that they testified they would make and sell to the general public. If you make that cake for one person, then you must make it and might make it available to the general public.
Now both sides are back arguing the case again.
The First Amendment protects his decision to decline.
Masterpiece is appealing the ruling.
I'm faithful and hopeful that the court continues to respect Colorado's standing and laws that say that all people should be entitled to goods and services on an equal basis.
And while each side has major differences in what they believe is right, the reason they keep fighting isn't so different.
Because it's not really about me, and it's about the dignity of LGBTQ Americans and Coloradans.
This is not just about Masterpiece Cake Shop. This is about the rights of all Americans.